The beginning of the new fiscal year and another year of budget blues at the state capitol. With no budget tonight, private vendors, community colleges, and some school programs are not being paid. Meantime, most state lawmakers are now preparing to leave town. KCRA3's political reporter Kevin Riggs is live at the state capitol now to explain that.
Yeah, Edie, normally state lawmakers would be packing their bags this time of year to leave town for the July recess. Now, the recess has been canceled this year. That means lawmakers are still free to leave town, but they remain on a short leash. With no deal close to resolve a $19 billion budget shortfall, lawmakers have been given the green light to go home for the month of July.
The fact that they're going to return to their districts and work in their districts in the state of California, you're no more than 2 hours away from the Capitol by plane, train, or car.
Myself, as a budget conferee, I mean, I expect to be in Sacramento quite a bit, even though we're not officially in session. That doesn't mean we're not working hard.
Most members have no direct hand in the crafting of a budget deal. Still, the governor's office is quick to question the appearance of sending members home in the face of unfinished business.
If they think that allowing their members to go on vacation for the summer is going to get this done more quickly, they'll have to explain that to their constituents.
Doing good.
Legislative leaders, including Senate President Pro Tem Daryl Steinberg, insist it's no vacation, okay, Noting it makes no sense to keep members in Sacramento collecting daily per diem of $140 a day.
I think it's one of these you're darned if you do and you're darned if you don't, because if members stayed and collected the daily per diem, there'd be a lot of criticism for that.
Leaders and budget writers will remain trying to resolve a deep divide that threatens paychecks and California's credit rating.
There's been no sense of urgency, and there has got to be a sense of urgency.
Negotiations were continuing today with Republican leaders and Democratic leaders in a meeting late today that did not include Governor Schwarzenegger. Meantime, members who are packing their bags to leave town as of today are expected to be back here at the Capitol with 24 hours notice if their votes are needed either for committee hearings or for an actual budget vote. Live at the state capitol, Kevin Riggs, KCRA 3 reports.
Kevin.